the objective of this initiative and of the meeting this morning to kick it off is to find a way that working together we can promote the idea that independent agencies in this region, as in many other regions, have a lot to offer a marketing client.
My name is Robert Mitchell. I'm from a creative agency called The Tribe. And we quite like the name The Tribe because we were born in the Middle East. And I suppose one of the things about a tribe is that it kind of, a tribe sustains people that do different things, and by people doing different things, they sustain the tribe.
We've got a really strange brand name. I guess if we approached ourselves as a brand agency, we'd immediately kill our brand. But it's deliberately there because it's a fusion of two companies that were fiercely independent that have come together. And again here, we're fiercely independent. And that is Naked's heritage, which was founded in London about 12 years ago, and BWM, that was founded in Australia about 17 years ago.
For a lot of us that are in this region know ours as probably Expression. And in October, we were actually merged, as it were, became part of Iris Worldwide Network. So we're actually Iris Middle East now.
My name is Maurice Badet, and I'm representing Aperto, Aperto Middle East. We have a group which includes many disciplines. We have classical advertising, we have online marketing, we have mobile, and we also have brand strategy and PR.
Planet, part of Service Plan Group. This is where the relationship between Julian and our group, we're the largest and most diversified owner-managed and partner-managed independent group in all of Germany. It's us, 25 people. The most interesting thing is we're 25 people with 14 different nationalities.
My name is Faikan Al-Alewat. I'm one of very few local creative directors. I'm a Bahraini, and I have around 20 years experience in the industry, which makes people like me are like a rare breed in this place.
For us in this particular industry, and us as an agency, Digital Republic, we're, and in this field that we're in digital and new media, there's so many different disciplines and so many people learning, and not everybody's an expert in everything. So it's wonderful to meet with different players where we can share and collaborate, compete and collaborate at the same time.
There is a lot that you don't see in the Gulf, just like there is a lot that you don't see in the desert. When you first come into the desert, the life that's in there, underneath those sand dunes. And the same is happening in our homes and in our markets. And we're very kind of reserved even in expressing and in engaging with brands and in communicating ourselves. So to develop an original creative school of thought, it's my main mission.
It's about really engaging with the consumers. It's not anymore a one-way communication. It's about talking and engaging with the consumers and with the clients. So we try always to create relevant content for the brands that we represent to talk to their consumers. We do this through classical communication, digital communication, social media activation.
Presence and propagation is about getting out there and cementing that and getting the message big enough that it has an effect. Pivot is about being able to pivot and pounce quickly onto ideas. We've all seen the Harlem Shake sort of take hold of the internet recently. It's about brands being able to pivot quickly, set up their marketing departments and their agencies to pounce on ideas and make use of what's happening out in the culture that the brand is evolving and working in.
And digital now represents about 50% of our revenues, and when I started the agency 5 years ago, it was zero. It was also an instruction to me that in many respects the face of our agency is changing all the time. And it was interesting that probably in some respects our most successful case study came from, in some respects, our smallest revenue generator.
We are focusing on IT solutions, web-based IT solutions, content management systems. So we build up on very popular systems like Adobe CQ5, Core Media, Magnolia, some e-shop e-commerce solutions like Hybris, for example, and also some PHP solutions like Drupal and community solutions like Jive, for example.
There's a new space that we've been working in recently, which is the post and pre-production area. And through our new arm, Zanad.tv, we've done a lot of really cool post-production work. So we're looking now to take these special effects and CGI and animation capabilities into the online viral video world from the TVC world. So that's where we'd like to see it going next.
We love a problem. When someone doesn't give you a brief, they give you a problem. That's the best brief to get. Thank you.